from Disney and Cameron McIntosh's Mary Poppins Jr. The character of Mary Poppins actually appears in 7 books written by P.L. Travers in the 1930s and 40s. The stage version of Mary Poppins Jr. combines scenes and characters from the original books with beloved songs from the 1964 film. The original production opened in London's West End in 2004, and followed by a Broadway production that was nominated for 7 Tony Awards. The scenic design for the Broadway production of Mary Poppins featured a nearly full-sized English home weighing 5 tons. Scenic designer Bob Crowley won a Tony Award for his visuals.
Thank you. Rock in the Boat is from Guys and Dolls Jr., with music by Frank Lesser and a book by Joe Swirling and Abe Burrows. Guys and Dolls premiered on Broadway in 1950 and won the Tony Award for Best Musical. It also won the Pulitzer Prize for Drama in 1951. And a film adaptation was released in 1955 starring Marlon Brando. The musical has enjoyed many Broadway and West End revivals, as well as numerous tours.
I dreamed last night I got on the boat to heaven, and by some chance I had brought my dice along, and there I stood, and I hollered, "Someone save me!" But the passengers, they know right from wrong. For the people all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat. People all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under, where the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down,
sit down, you're rocking the boat.
And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank, and I hollered, "Someone save me!" That's from the moment I woke up, thank the Lord.
The original show debuted in 1960. for and broke a record on Broadway when it ran to over 3,000 performances. Fiddler on the Roof has been revived on Broadway 5 times and had a successful 1971 film adaptation.
Well, Godspell Jr. The show, music, and lyrics by Stephen Schwartz began as an off-Broadway production in 1971. After international tours, it made its Broadway debut in 1976, and in 1977, Stephen Schwartz was nominated for a Tony Award for Best Original Score. After its Broadway run, the show successfully toured for many years and was revived on Broadway in 2011. After Broadway and theaters across the country shut down in 2020, Godspell was the very first musical that received approval for performances at the Berkshire Theater Group in Massachusetts, where it was performed outdoors in a parking lot.
Starring Whoopi Goldberg. Sister Act debuted on Broadway in 2001 and was nominated for multiple Tony Awards and has multiple touring productions in the US and UK, often praised for its high energy and toe-tapping music.
Now sisters, listen up. When you sing, it's not just notes. This is rejoicing. You are singing to the Lord. You gotta remember that.
Want the world to live. Thank you.